So here we go. We're on the plane. We have two great pilots. And we have Tato safely tucked in a cage in the back, slightly sedated. It's been an incredibly emotional morning for us to know that he doesn't have to stay at that hotel anymore, and how he really can't make dreams come true. Do you have anything to say?
Here we go.
We're taking off.